Among those hoping to cause upset in the Sunland Derby is Bourbon Eyes, appropriately owned by Bourbon Lane Stable. According to assistant trainer John Ortiz, who also gallops Bourbon Eyes, the gelding really likes it here.
He loves the surface here. It's the kind of surface he likes. It's tight, it's fast, it's very cushiony here, and he's just gliding over it.
Bourbon Eyes comes in with 2 wins and 3 career starts, but that loss was an 11-length beatdown in the Southwest Stakes.
We missed a couple of days going into that training, into that race. The weather at Oakland wasn't cooperating with us, and he was on the outside post, and you know, I don't think he was even ready when he got in the gate before they popped that out, and he just completely missed the break. And you know, Ramon Vasquez did a good job just dropping him down the rail and saving as much ground as we could, and then he kind of just ran flat, you know, just maybe needed a little extra kick.
His training has been sharp since, leading Ortiz and trainer Kellen Gorder to toss that race out.
We think he's an upcoming gelding. He tries very hard. He matures every day. You know, you see it in his eye. He gets the idea of it. He's a very lightly raced horse. So I think why not give him another shot in another stake?
And here he is going for the winner's share of $800,000.
It's going to be a tactical race. You know, like I said, I like the fact that the track is fast and it's tight. This is the kind of surface that this horse likes. And I think we'll be able to just grind them down and, you know, be in a good stocking position to hopefully get the win.